you want to learn how to create realistic architectural renderings and animations? If so, it's never been easier to take advantage of real-time rendering with the latest release of Twinmotion. This is John here from ContraBIM, and I'm excited to announce a brand new Twinmotion Mastery Course for anyone who wants to learn how to create beautiful renderings and presentations of their projects. I actually struggled for years trying to create high-quality renderings of my own projects, and while there are a lot of different training resources online, what I wanted was a progressive training course to teach me from start to finish. I wanted an expert to explain the key concepts behind materials, lighting, environment, camera, and rendering settings, and how to balance all of those to create the perfect look. So I reached out to my friend Serdar Barbaros, who many of you already know from the SB Architect YouTube channel, and I asked him if he'd put together this type of training course that would take new and intermediate users from first steps to final render. And I'm excited to say that this Twinmotion Mastery course that we've put together really delivers amazing results. The 35-part training series will get you up and running on the latest version of Twinmotion 2023.2, which, by the way, you can download and use for free through their community edition release. We'll get you comfortable navigating the software and then provide you with a fun sample project that we'll be working with from start to finish so that you can follow along and learn by doing and not just by watching. You'll learn all about materials and how to control their settings upon import, how to modify them and assign them to different elements, as well as how to tune them to get the most realistic appearance in your scenes. You'll also learn about Lumen, which is the new global illumination system from Unreal Engine 5, which provides amazingly accurate real-time lighting, shadows, and reflections in your scene. It's definitely a game changer. As we progress through the training, you'll learn how to add landscapes to your project and how to build it up to match the topography of our sample site. You'll learn how to populate, scatter, and paint vegetations through various techniques to efficiently add grass, shrubs, trees, rocks, and more to enhance the realism of your scene. You'll learn how to create different media types and camera viewpoints of your project so that you can tune each render and scene for final outputs. We'll also teach you the important camera and environment settings, which are essential to utilize in order to get high quality outputs. Serdar teaches a masterclass in advanced lighting techniques that will demonstrate how to balance sun settings, exposure, HDRI maps, lighting, shadow settings, and more to create the perfect mood and feel that matches your project. This is definitely my favorite part of the course, and when you understand these concepts, your renderings will improve dramatically. Serdar really is an architectural visualization expert, and through his instruction and explanation of each setting, you'll learn to master Twinmotion so you can generate amazing outputs that will impress your clients and colleagues. But that is just the first half of the course. We also dive deeper into adding light sources to your project, which takes advantage of the Lumen Global Illumination rendering engine. You'll see realistic live updates when you make changes, which will help you get the final outputs much faster. You'll also learn how to add different weather conditions, water and oceans, phasing and animations, design options, and much, much more. So join us today and start building beautiful scenes and producing stunning renders and animations of your project through the Twinmotion Mastery Course. I'll post a link in the description, which provides much more information on what you'll learn in the course. Thanks for checking out the video, and let's get rendering.